This is no teenager, that's for sure. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tony Randall. Excuse me, Tony.
Nice to see you.
Of Mr. Peepers and Will Success, Foil Rock Hunter, and many others. What's this I hear about your singing?
I've turned into a singing, dancing actor, Dick.
This seems to be the current trend.
Yes, it is.
Is it frightening?
It is until you've tried it. If you've studied and worked hard, then there's nothing to be afraid of.
To be an actor for a long time and suddenly sing, what do? Do you just take lessons? Is it easy as that?
Well, it sounds easy, but it's not. You've got to take lessons and practice every day.
Tell me a little bit about Old Captain, where it's playing, who's in it, and so forth.
We're playing at the Alvin Theater, and Abby Lane's in it, and that ought to be good enough for anybody.
No wonder you're anxious to get back there by curtain time. I can't blame you. This is the story of the Captain's paradigm.
That's right. The captain's sort of a two-faced character in a funny way. He's the captain of a ferry boat, and at one end of the line, he has one personality, and the other end of the line, he has a completely different personality.
Well, you know, I sit here and I look at you and I figure you must be somewhat the same person. You're a weightlifter.
That's right. How'd you know that?
I have five.
Are you a weightlifter also?
No, never gave it a
Would
try in my life.
You to feel that arm? Now, I was a 98-pound weakling, yeah.
You're just not kidding. Feel that. It's like a bar of steel. We can get you a job here at the circus. Understand you brought a friend.
Yes, I did. Bobby Freeman. I think you'll like him.
Yeah, I'm sure you will. Incidentally...
Let me tell you.
Go ahead.
I think Bobby's going to have his hands full.
You know it. You haven't seen the whole story yet. Incidentally, he was to attend the junior prom at Armico High School last night in Fairfield, California. Flew all the way to be here, missed it, and I think it's very nice of him to do.
I think it is, too.
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes wide open. Tony, thank you very much.
Thank you, Dick.
Sit tight for a second. Here is Mr. Bobby Freeman.
Thank you ever so much. You did a good job.
Thank you.
Who's your friend here? Mr. Klein, come on out, won't you?